explain it, scratching my brain. How can 10 hours feel like 10 years? I cried 10 men's tears as it disappears with the passionate atmosphere. Took your glove as a souvenir, left the other on the pillow as I stroked your ear. One last breath of your hair, stared for a second, and then the doorway beckoned. See, I'm a lover, not a fighter, so I didn't fight the fact that I'm more than like you. Didn't matter, we were under influence, made sense, this was more than lust. I don't owe you, you don't owe me, one night only, if only I could take you back and just show you off. But I guess if I did that, the magic is lost. Love, 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 love. Believe me, I wanna stay. Staring, we couldn't have said less. Can't let my head rest, thinking about you. Really wanna look into your catwoman eyes. Turn back time, cause it flies by. You know, them Martin McFly vibes. See, I can picture the bright lights, sights and nice guys and boats go by. I don't know why it happened so fast. When I try to speak your language, I'm happy you laugh. Cause I'm hardly a linguist. Spoke through kisses cause you didn't speak English. And it was hard to distinguish love at first sight or holiday romance. Don't care, I was lost in the moment. I really should have missed that flight. Fly, 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 fly. Believe me, I wanna stay.
Went
well, first 2 hours we've just done, me and you. it was all right. We were, I think, very fast, but unbeknown to us, we may have had a bit of a penalty there for a bit of a premature start. Oops. I think probably we would have been very high up, but instead we're just doing all right.
And what's
ahead,
all
ahead,
right?
Of the, ahead of the other Lark, so that's what matters.
Excellent. So are you saying that Penzance Sailing Club are beating the Lark Class Association?
Oosh!
Excellent. So what position were we? What's doing okay?
17th, but I think probably it would have been...
First.
Well, it must have been top five.
First, I reckon. First.
We were in 17th place.
Yeah.
With a penalty.
Look
with
at the shock.
We're ahead of a Lark Class with the penalty included. We're the first team to have a penalty on the results list.
Yeah. Did you enjoy your sail?
It was fantastic, great fun.
What do you think of your lovely new sail?
I think it's absolutely brilliant. Looks fantastic, sails really, really well. Unfortunately, wasn't enough to keep me up with you, but...
What do you think of the laminate sail?
It's brilliant because you can see through it, so previously we just crashed into people without seeing them, but now we can see them.
Excellent. Did you enjoy your sail?
Yeah, it was really, really good, yeah.
Excellent. And was it you guys that have now taken us ahead of, taking yourselves ahead of the Penzance team?
I'm sure it's the laminate sale.
Take the credit here.
We were just lying down having a sleep in the back.
I'm getting weed off the rudder at times.
Yeah.
Excellent, thank you.
All right, now nippers, what's on? Just got in from 24-hour race, your last bit. How'd that go?
Really good.
Smooth.
A bit closer together, lads.
Very smooth.
Smooth, pretty good.
Yeah.
Any problems? Any issues? Good skills.
Yeah.
So, directly.
Yeah, caused him a bit of anger.
Bit of rage.
Yeah.
We saw some nice jibes going in. All look good, kushy. So what are you going to go do now? Go and die in a heat?
Maybe. It's a possibility.
Eat full fat Coke.
Yeah? Sounds good.
Good skills, boys. All right, look, go and get yourselves changed, yeah?
Hi.
Proper job, my booties.
How are you feeling?
I'm well.
Are you looking forward to this?
Looking forward to going on.
Yeah. So, what's your goal?
Go forward. Stay upright, go forward, no penalties.
And I would say
Penzance Lark. Oh,
Well, that's not too difficult,
is it? Game on, good sir, game on. So who is your beautiful crew?
Julie. Oh, easy, sorry, easy.
Are you going to introduce us to your lovely crew?
Yes, this is Izzy.
Hello, Izzy.
Hello.
How are you feeling?
I'm okay, yeah, good.
Just okay? Are you excited?
I'm excited, yeah.
And what are your goals for this race?
Get round the thing.
The thing? The lake?
Yeah, the lake.
Excellent. Well, I'll tell you what, I'm going to come back and ask you how you got on afterwards.
Gregory Little, please come to information.
Good luck.
Well, Gregory Little.
How was that, guys?
It was fantastic fun. Yes.
How are you finding the laminate sail?
Lovely. Really good. Yeah.
We survived.
You survived. And how was the kite?
Quite tricky. It's the first time I've done this.
Yeah, but you flew it. Oh, no, it's all good. You're looking a little bit wet there. I think the biggest thing is, did you enjoy it? Absolutely, excellent. Right, well, I'll let you go and get dried up. I'll catch you in a bit.
Try and win the biggest trophy in that room.
And what trophy's that?
The late women's, ladies.
Women's, you're not ladies.
And are we going to win?
I don't know what the opposition's going to be like, to be honest. But the wind's looking quite good, so quite excited for a good race. Had some nice 5 hours sleep. Feeling good.
5 hours sleep? You're lucky, aren't you? And are we going to win?
Yeah, sure.
That didn't sound convincing.
Are we going to win?
Yeah!
That's it!